Here's a live look at the Crescent City Connection Bridge. Jefferson Parish leaders want taxpayers to decide if the tolls on the bridge should stay or go.
The council voted unanimously to support a state referendum which calls for a local vote on the issue. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley is live at 6 from the bridge to break down the issue. Tiffany?
Norman, if the state legislation passes, voters in Orleans, Jefferson, and Plaquemines parishes would get to decide if the tolls should stay or go. Jefferson Parish council members are pushing for state lawmakers to approve the measure. A House committee passed a bill that would put the tolls debate on the November 6th ballot. Council members say voters should be allowed to make an informed decision on whether the tolls should be renewed before they expire December 31st. Friends of the Ferry wants to keep the tolls so the bridge doesn't lose its funding, but StopTheTolls.org has received 2,000 signatures to have them removed.
You can't take a $27 million budget down to zero and expect the same kind of services.
We paid almost $500 million for services that other citizens in the state get for free, and we believe that they're unfair.
And the legislation now goes before the full House and Senate for approval. On your side in Orleans Parish, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
All right, Tiffany, we will be watching this very closely. Gretna City Council members are expected to pass a similar resolution tonight during their regular meeting.